It is okay to be fat.
So it's okay to be weak.
Men are not meant to be dominant. Men are meant to be submissive.
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California.
What the hell are we going to do without men? You look around the city here, you see all these buildings go up. These men, they're doing impossible things. They're under the streets, working on the sewers. They're up on the power lines in the storms and the rain. They're keeping this impossible infrastructure functioning.
People don't realize what they have. They bitch about it. And then nowadays, I am so upset that the things we did and the things we fought for and the boys that died for it, it's all gone down the drain. Our country's gone to hell in a handbasket. That's not what they died for.
Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room.
You can see it when you look out your window or when you turn on your television. You can feel it when you go to work,
when you go to church, when you pay your tax. It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth.
You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
You don't know me, son!
Get it!
18! You don't know me, son!